yoga and internal arts to China. This form combines the use of the cane, which Da Mao used as he was old, with basic martial arts techniques and fighting performance. Practiced by the caravan guards. This art is both soft as well as hard. You're relaxed until the last moment when the power comes out. This we call explosive power. Ba Ji Quan is the eighth ultimate fist. Some unusual weapons, and this one is called the Erme daggers. It was used by the nuns to fight and said they could spin it so fast that if they were near water they could make a hurricane. So Jacqueline performing through Ermes. Thank you. national competition, we have required forms. The next is Nan Quan, the compulsory routine done by Patrick. Form demonstrates the basic stances, punches, and postures of Southern fists. The Miao tribesmen, however, were quite good at this weapon. That, in fact, during the Tang Dynasty, when they tried to conquer the Miao tribesmen, China failed. And it's because of this sword. And so the Japanese adopted this sword as their samurai sword. And this is where the samurai sword comes from. It's from the Miao tribes. This sword is 4.5 feet long.